Welcome to Leaders of Tomorrow.
With the Indian FMCG sector boasting a market value of over $13 billion, the future couldn't look any brighter. And the role of small and medium companies in this success cannot be underestimated.
SMEs provide a very, very valuable bridge for consumers in an emerging market scenario. And as more and more people get into some kind of a discretionary spending, they have limited amount of resources. They cannot necessarily go first for the main branded goods. So they start looking into consuming like the soaps, shampoos, toothpaste perhaps. And they start looking at other basic products, packaged foods for example. Could be wafers, chips, noodles, snack foods. Now each of these are something which become discretionary spending as economy grows. Most of these products are actually supplied by what you would call as small and medium enterprises.
Everyone knows the names of FMCG majors such as Dabur and Reckitt Benckiser, makers of famous household brands such as Odopic, Odonil, Sanifresh, Vanish and Lysol. But not many know the company behind the manufacturing of these famous products. It is Crisis Corp, a Delhi-based company that has been a veteran in this industry for over 35 years now.
The government was encouraging small-scale enterprise at that time. Finances were available from the government. Government used to encourage people to take a loan and start industry. So that is how we started.
The man behind this venture, founder and CEO Sunil Jain, initially started a company called ChemiSynth in 1974, which was engaged in manufacturing a diversified range of industrial wetting agents, institutional and home cleaners, and laundry detergents. Today, his company Crisis Corp acts as a holding company for other similarly positioned companies like Crisis, ChemiSynth, Paclean and JC Troika. The group turnover is now reaching almost 40 crore rupees as per the last fiscal.
See, we started off very small. So for the first 5-6 years, I don't think we crossed 15 lakhs. Eventually we grew. And today we have about 250 employees in the group.
Today, Crisis Corp's factory at Baddi in Himachal Pradesh is at the center of all the FMCG action, with major retailers such as Bharti Walmart, Aditya Birla Retail, Reliance Retail and Vishal Megamart all sourcing a wide plethora of products from them. From toilet cleaners, stain removers and disinfectants, to laundry detergents, sanitizers and dishwashing liquids, Crisis supplies a comprehensive spectrum of home cleaners to the FMCG industry. Some of its more famous clients include DuPont, Reckitt Benckiser, Wipro, Dabur, IFB, Ranbaxy, Modicare and Sahara.
The companies which we work for, they depend a lot on us for keeping up the quality standards and not to tamper with the formulations. The second is the kind of secrecy that we have to maintain for each client, for their formulations, etc. That also is a question of ethics. And third is our flexibility. You see, when you are in contract manufacturing, you have to be very flexible in delivering what the customer wants and in the time allocated to you. So these three things, I think, make us stand out.
In fact, buoyed by the success of its contract manufacturing for major brands, Crisis is now marketing a full range of its own products. The initial response has been very positive, leading the management to conclude that Crisis can also become a household name very soon. For Sunil Jain, a gentlemanly approach is the only way worth doing business. Keeping faith with employees is another one of his strengths, something that has helped him immensely during troubled times of the company. His employees reciprocate those feelings, creating an empathy that is hard to emulate in businesses run solely for profits. A culture of care pervades the company, something which is attested to by employees.
मैं यहाँ 32 साल से काम कर रहा हूँ. जैन साहब का व्यवहार जो है वो बहुत अच्छा है. यहाँ पे कोई भी जरा सा भी किसी किस्म का वो होता है, मुझे ऐसा महसूस होता है जैसे मेरा अपना वो नुकसान हो रहा है. तो इसी हिसाब से जैन साहब के साथ हैं. और जैन साहब ने का एक ही कहना था कि भाई जैसे जैसे मैं उठूंगा मैं आप लोगों को साथ लेके चलूंगा, और वो ही कर रहे हैं।
Unassuming as he might be, Sunil Jain is also a study in calm entrepreneurship. A science graduate with a master's in business management, Sunil's measured approach to entrepreneurship is reflective of a time gone by. Slow and steady wins the race, so the adage goes, and it is quite rightly personified in the entrepreneurial figure of Sunil Jain.